The key to the future lies in the oceans.
If you think about the Earth as really the landmass that we all occupy, then there are three planets worth of resources available in the ocean. Minerals, chemicals, biological, it is a vast, huge opportunity.
An opportunity realized by collaboration between science and industry.
Heading the target.
Cyclops is a five-person submersible.
Cyclops by OceanGate will provide real-time on-site access to the ocean depths for a wide range of users, filmmakers, tourists, scientists, the oil and gas industry, salvagers, and more.
Situations where you need to have a decision maker on the job site.
OceanGate's new approach to manned submersibles is based upon new lightweight materials.
A carbon fiber hull.
Existing off-the-shelf technologies.
Commercial game controllers, standard computers.
And operational efficiency.
One of the things we've done is automate a lot of the internal functions. It is a very simple vehicle to train someone to operate.
Cyclops' launch and retrieval system does not require a costly support vessel.
If you look back at the earlier designs of deep diving submersibles, they weren't focused on market opportunities, and that led to designs that were large, bulky, expensive.
Test dives in Puget Sound are conducted with the assistance of OceanGate's partner, the Applied Physics Laboratory at the University of Washington. Cyclops 1 is paving the way for Cyclops 2, with an operational depth of 3,000 meters.
We can scale to multiple vehicles relatively quickly because we've used commercially off-the-shelf products for almost everything we do. We can bring additional vessels online in a matter of months as opposed to years or decades.
With Cyclops, OceanGate combines a versatile, cost-effective platform with a service-focused business model to revolutionize how we explore, research, and responsibly commercialize the deep ocean.